leżał z nuda, the respondent to the teacher and has given us a TSC number. It has also indicated the place of residence of the respondent. And these are all things that she is stating from the bar. There is no document that has been presented before the court to confirm indeed the respondent is the TSC number holder, that she's a teacher. Or even that she works at the stated Mathemba Secondary School. The alleged place of residence can indeed be confirmed as her place of residence by the advocate. And these are issues that should be confirmed through evidence. They cannot just be alleged from the bar. And if they are, they cannot be relied on by the court because it is not possible to confirm. So I ask the court not to rely on what has been alleged. And even if those details are correct, by any chance, the respondent is facing a serious charge. And they cannot prevent her from moving or disappearing. She may weigh her options and the charge that she may face of attempted murder and decide that it's not worth the risk. The seriousness of the offense does increase the temptation to abstract. Your Honor, it's noteworthy that the respondent was arrested at the scene of crime. She was arrested at the scene of crime on the morning following the incident. She frequents the said hotel and is likely to interfere with witnesses.
She
frequents the scene, the hotel. Chances of interfering with the witnesses and the evidence, which includes our CCTV, are high. That is why the prosecution continues to urge the court to grant the DCI the said 7 days.